like this shit? My mom made it for me. For real, thank you so much to Zach, Brian, and Matt. I know everybody says that every set, but they seriously put together the coolest weekend of the year, and I can't thank them enough for asking us to be a part of it. Yo, who caught Chain of Strength last night? You'd think they'd learn to hang up a fucking banner, right? Jesus. Wasn't even close. Anyways, we're gonna play a couple more songs.
Stop with them, I can't, but I
make an early exit. When I was 15 years old, I started my first fucking job. Like many of you motherfuckers probably did too. Except mine was a little more fucked up. I worked at something called a horse insemination plant. Every goddamn day, I would get up in the morning and I'd go to this fucking barn and I'd have to walk down a line with a horse on either goddamn side of me. These horses were fully erect, and I had to grasp in each hand a throbbing horse cock and rub it until completion and collect it in a fucking jar. This motherfucker who owned this place was selling this shit for $1 million a fucking gallon, and I was getting paid $4 a goddamn hour. There are 3 motherfucking people in this goddamn world. 3. There's the man who owns the horse and gets the money. There's the man who has the money and gets the horse. And there's us, me, you. We jack off the fucking horses and we get nothing.
And no one is safe.